Hello guys, myself Neha Gupta, your mentor for current affairs, and this is the video for your phase one of RBI SEBI NABARD examination, as well as you can use the current affairs that I provide in this video for your banking examination at the level of PO. So let's begin this video, which I hope will provide you with fruitful information that will help you crack your examination. So let's begin this video, but before that, those who are coming for the first time, guys, I would like you to subscribe and hit this bell notification. Also, you can join this Telegram group where we provide free quizzes as well as you can resolve your queries on this group. So here we have our first question. Where will India's first labor movement museum be built? So again, this is the new first in the line of first that we are having in India. So this is the first labor movement museum that is going to be built in one of the places from the options. Now let me tell you that the place is in Kerala. So now can you answer the question that where is this located? If you know the answer, then comment it and or you can write it on your paper so that after this video ends, you will have the right answers right in front of you and you can self-assess yourself. Okay, so the right answer is option D. Alappuzha, and this place is in Kerala. Apart from this, there are not any major facts related to this museum, but my question from you is that do you guys remember that recently the youngest mayor of India has been selected? Now who is that person? What is the name of that person? Because if you remember, then that person belongs to Kerala. So she belongs to Thiruvananthapuram Municipal Corporation. So I have told you the municipal corporation as well. Now I expect from you the answer. What is the name of that person? Okay, so now we are on our next question. Who has been appointed as the managing director of Life Insurance Corporation of India, that is LIC? So we have Vivek Singh, Anil Yadav, B.N. Bhaskar, Siddharth Mohanty and Gurdeep Singh in the options. The right answer is option D. Again, it is Siddharth Mohanty. Now guys, if you remember that recently, in recent months, Siddharth Mohanty was appointed as the chief executive officer of one of the subsidiary of LIC. So now my question from you is that you have to name the subsidiary of which Siddharth Mohanty is the CEO, and simultaneously you have to remember that he is the MD of LIC. Okay, so now we are on our third question. Which company has launched an accelerator program to help early stage startups in the consumer product segment to go global by providing financial and mentorship support to them? So you have Amazon India, Facebook, Google India, Flipkart and Paytm in the options. Which one is the right answer? So the right answer is option A, Amazon India. The name of this accelerator program is Amazon Global Selling Propel. So this program has been launched under its Amazon Global Selling Initiative of Amazon India. Now from the name itself, it is clear that it is for global selling. What is the meaning of global selling? The basic purpose of this initiative as well as this accelerator program is to increase the exports of India, especially in the consumer products segment. So in order to increase the exports of India, this accelerator program has been launched by Amazon India by collaborating with two initiatives of the central government. So what are those two initiatives? The first one is Startup India. And the next one is Invest India. So through these two initiatives, this accelerator program has been launched by Amazon India. So these three organizations have partnered for this program. Now, apart from this, you should also know this thing that Amazon India has also partnered with venture capital funds like Sequoia Capital and Fireside Capital. So these are the two venture capital funds with which Amazon India has partnered to finance these startups. Now, how many startups will be selected under this program? So you should know this fact that this accelerator program is for 6 months and a total number of 10 startups will be selected. And out of these 10 startups, the top three will get the prize of $50,000. So these are some of the minor facts related to this program that you should be aware of. Now, we have discussed everything related to this news, but my question from you is that Amazon founder is very known, is very famous. Everybody knows his name. It's Jeff Bezos. But where is the location? Global headquarters of Amazon? Tell me that in the comment section below. Okay, so this question is about a committee. Do listen to me very carefully. Recently, an expert committee has recommended to decriminalize 12 offenses of the Limited Liability Partnership Act to make it more congenial and compliant. Who is the chair of this committee? So you have Abhishek Yadav, Rahul Prakash, Tejasvi Bhargav, Rajesh Verma, Vipul Bansal in the options. Who is the chair? Let me tell you that the person who is the chair of this committee is the secretary in Ministry of Corporate Affairs. Now guys, can you tell me the name of that person? The name is option D, Rajesh Verma. Do remember his position, that he is the secretary in Ministry of Corporate Affairs. And recently it has recommended, the committee has recommended to decriminalize 12 minor offenses under the Limited Liability Partnership Act. So that's all for this question. Next is, who has won the Thailand Open 2021 in men's category? First of all, Thailand Open was a badminton tournament. And its full name is Yonex Thailand Open. Now tell me the answer. So you have Shrikant Kidambi, Lindan, Victor Axelsen, Chenlong, Kento Momota in the options. Which one is the right answer? The right answer is option C, Victor Axelsen. And in the women's category, it is Caroline Marin who has won the Thailand Open. Now, the winners are right in front of you. I would like to know the nationality of both these players from you guys. Tell me in the comment section below, from which country does this person belong and from which country does she belong? Who is the author of Manohar Parikar of the Record book? So Manohar Parikar is one of the most celebrated or one of the most eminent minister in the BJP government, and he was the former chief minister of Goa as well. Now, a book on his name, Manohar Parikar of the Record book, has been published. Who is the author of that book? So you have Yogesh Pandey, Nitish Kumar Mishra, Divya Arora, Vaman Subha Prabhu or Bhavna Singh in the options. The right answer is option D. And he is the very senior journalist. He has written this book. So remember both the names. And now this is the time to end this session. I hope that you have enjoyed it. And if you have, then do like it and share it with your friends and spread the knowledge. Thank you so much for watching this video.